Okay guys, I'm gonna show you guys how to get the new Among Us mod like that thing there. You guys see it there. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how to get it. So let's hop into it. The first thing you need to do, I'm gonna explain now. You go to YouTube, and then you will have to put your search bar and just go search for this. But this is the three mod thing, but don't worry about that. Just go search XCPMT. You see that thing there, XCPMT. You guys can see it. So I'm gonna hop into it right now. So okay, there's the account, XCPMT. You don't need to subscribe button, subscribe it, but now I'm gonna subscribe it. Subscribe. Then you see such a icon up top there. That's the icon you get in your Among Us. So you see this video right here that says update Among Us mod menu 3 weeks ago. Go in that video. You don't need to watch the full video. You just need to go in the video description, and you'll see that thing there, that HTTP bit.ly, and then you'll see how to download it, and then press on that download thing. Yes, and then they'll take you to a page. Okay, so now you'll go down. Then they say free download. You'll see Among Us Imposter free Among Us download for Android, downloading app, that stuff. Then they say you must be signed up to and reply to the. So you should just like the comment. I'm gonna show you the comment. There's the comment. I really liked it. So I'm gonna show you guys how to like it. I liked it. It's gonna be like a white or light blue such thing, but the like icon. And now you'll see I really like the comment, and then you'll see what can I say now? Nothing. You won't see it again, but you just do this, and then you just like the comment. You don't need you either pick to like or make an account, or if you can do both, but then it will be much better. So I'm telling you, I don't have that access thing. I have the devil thing in the next video. I'm gonna show you how to get that. But I really have a lot of files.